Fifi, this is my first time here sa Star Magic and I'm just so honored to be part of it and to be invited to be here. I guess I've watched it before na, I've seen it live, pero as a spectator lang. Ngayon as a player, I'm very excited, especially to meet with a lot of celebrities na mahilig sa volleyball, mahilig sa sport na I love. So we're just all here to enjoy the game and to play our hearts out. I'm very excited. Yung iba kasi napapanood ko lang sa TV and mga idols ko. And now to be able to train with them, we've trained for like a couple months siguro. And nakikita ko naman na they just are so happy and are so excited to play. So tutulungan lang namin siya. Ako bilang setter ako ngayon. Excited lang ako to really help them activate their spikes and to motivate them as much as I can to really enjoy the game and bring out the best.
Sino yung pinaka-excited ka pasahan?
Pasahan? Siguro si, of course, si Loisa, si Annalyn, si Aura, they know how to play volleyball well. And yan sila Ate Nikki, I'm just very excited kasi lahat sila, nakita ko from training, very eager to learn and very eager na ipalo and i-depensahan lahat ng bola. So ilalabas lang namin yun hopefully today.
Itong Star Magic, matagal na ako na-invite, nasa Thailand pa ako. So, matagal na, alam ko na maglalaro ako dito. So, actually, ito yung first court game ko after after PVL na kasi nga na-injure ako. So, yeah, so I'm just here actually to support my teammates na i-make sure namin ni Dani na sila talaga yung mag-shine today. Yun lang talaga yung role namin. It's to help them bring their inner volleyball players.
So, yun. Ni Dani, setter daw siya today. So, ano naman yung role mo?
Server. Hindi, ano. Spiker, ganyan. Blocker, ganyan. Pero may mga times na mag-ano kami ni Dani, pwedeng magpalit kami, ako yung setter, siya yung digger, ganyan-ganyan. So, very flexible yung role namin today ni Dani as a lady spiker.
Gano'ng kaka-excited lang na maipakita yung talent mo in front of Kapamilya fans?
Oh my gosh, super excited. Kasi nga, it's been a long time since I played here in Araneta. So, I'm really excited also to see the Kapamilya fans and also the volleyball fans.
Sino lang yung pinaka-excited ka na Kapamilya artist na makakalaro?
Actually, lahat sila. I'm really excited to get to play with all of them kasi isa sa mga nakita ko with them is yung aside from seeing them sa TV na teleserye ganyan, grabe, meron pa pala talagang another personality, another person aside from being in the TV. So, super excited talaga.
Of course, because I get to meet new people in this game. So excited na ako na, you know, to be a part of the lady setters.
So ano lang yung magiging role mo today? Si Dani kasi raw sabi niya magiging setter daw siya.
Role today, spiker, and also like just gonna help my teammates and then.
So gano'n ka lang ka-excited na mapapakita mo yung talent mo in front of Kapamilya fans?
Excited, very excited then. But of course, like yung mga mag-shine ngayon are my teammates. So, I'm excited to do that.
So, any kasama ka pa rin na sana, di ba, sa core ng Alas Pilipinas?
Yeah. Maybe because I got to like know my teammates more outside of the court. So, yeah, overall, like a good experience for me.
Kanino pa ako, sino artista yung pinaka nag-enjoy kang kalaro?
All of them talaga kasi they were really cooperative and fun to work with.